everybody. I'm Tanuka. I work as a research analyst at Market Research Future, which is a part of WiseGuy Research Consultants Private Limited. I extensively look into the healthcare domain, and recently we've composed a research study on dental consumables market. Well, dental consumables are a category of products that are used on patients by dental practitioners or dentists in order to treat or perform procedures with preventive, diagnostic, emergency, oral healthcare issues, and restorative. The various repairs and preventive measures associated with healthcare within the ever-growing population worldwide has led to dental consumables market increase globally. The scope of global dental consumable market is to discover in-depth information of the market study of global regarding market value of the dental consumables with the type of product, application, and by the end users. For the purpose of the study, Market Research Future has further segmented the product into dental implants, dental regenerative material, dental prosthetics, dental restorative material, among the others. The end user of this industry are basically dental clinics, hospitals, medical institutions, and the others. The analysts working with Market Research Future have concluded that the driving factors include dental procedures, cosmetic dental treatments, aging world population, and dental tourism. The major factors that negatively affect on this particular market are the lack of technological awareness and the gray market of dental distribution. Detailed analysis of the major players such as Taubman, Noble Biocare, and Henry Schein are included in this comprehensive report.